Now on the Health Watch, nearly 14.5 million American children and teenagers are now obese, raising their risk for both cardiovascular diseases and diabetes. The American Academy of Pediatrics has released some new guidance saying obesity treatment is safe and effective and shouldn't be delayed. Those treatments may include nutrition support, physical activity, behavioral therapy, and weight loss medications. The AAP says teens with severe obesity should be evaluated for metabolic surgery.